Tehillim 85, to the chief musician, a psalm for the sons of Korach. Yahweh, you shall take pleasure in your land. You shall turn back the captivity of Yaakov. You shall take away the crookedness of your people. You shall cover all their sin, Selah. You shall withdraw all your wrath. You shall turn from your fierce displeasure. Turn back to us, O Elohim of our deliverance, and cause your vexation toward us to cease. Would you be enraged with us for ever? Would you draw out your displeasure from generation to generation? Would you not revive us again, for your people to rejoice in you? Show us your loving commitment, O Yahweh, and give us your deliverance. Let me hear what El Yahweh speaks, for he speaks peace to his people, and to his lovingly committed ones, and let them not turn again to folly. Truly his deliverance is near to those who fear him, for esteem to dwell in our land. Loving commitment and truth shall meet, righteousness and peace shall kiss. Truth sprouts forth from the earth, and righteousness looks down from heaven. Indeed, Yahweh gives what is good, and our land yields its increase. Righteousness goes before him, and prepares a way for his footsteps.